California tonight. An F-16 crashes into a building on March Air Reserve Base. That's in Riverside, outside of L.A. We're told the pilot ejected and is doing all right tonight. Three people on the ground were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. No word yet on what caused that jet to go down.